spotter ready? Okay. Oh. Low. Not as low.
And when I'm pulling, I'm right on it, so I must be pulling and not squeezing, huh?
Yeah. Let's hit the last one off. I'm on it. That was just barely under the target.
Was it?
Yeah, I could see the contrail and the dirt.
Sorry. For whatever reason, I'm pulling down on it, you know?
Well, and those are heavier bullets, so...
Yeah.
If you were to use a 180 grain...
That's all I'm going to pull.
Oh, that's a lot of rounds.
That's a lot of rounds.
You want to tap one? No.
I told you, Dad, huh? It's going to kick my butt.
It doesn't kick as hard because it's heavier.
It's okay.
All right.
I had to restart it.
Oh, you restarted it? Cool, we're on a second video. Let me give you a quick tour of what I got going on here. Cleaning patches, cleaner,
you would put some more through it.
The Hawken, got some Magnum primers,
that is hot.
Patch knife, possibles bag, that's
the
hammer, shooting 90 grains of double FG. Ball, pillow ticking.
Would you like to
mink oil?
Do this?
Yeah.
That's the side, huh?
Sure.
Powder horn. All right, so this Hawken's actually a 53 caliber. It's a Santa Fe Hawken. A 530 ball will not fit. I'm shooting a 521 to 526 ball. That's what these are. I think these are 526.
Revolver.
Okay.
And this is a 15 or 18 thousandths pillow ticking patch. So, that's it.
Are we allowed handguns?
Oh, yeah. Okay. There's the handgun. Arminius, right?
Yes.
38 special. Yes. He just had the rear sights put on it. You gonna go for the 25 yard target? There you go. Use your support hand to do that. She does not open the...
You pull the...
A cylinder.
Just, yeah,
that's right.
Pull out and go out. Pull it down.
Alright.
Oh.
That's the one you double hammered.
Yeah.
This is called speed loading.
Speed loading.
I have no clue how I even hit, but I was just shooting. Aiming.
Did great.
It doesn't kick at all.
Huh?
No, it doesn't.
That's a nice gun. Which target are you shooting at?
Center one.
The center target?
Yeah, where's it going? Are they all hitting low?
Oh, I see it. You're in between.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Okay. I guess if I'd use my, I'm pulling, you see that?
Yeah.
I flinched. Okay, we gotta stop that.
There's two side by side right in the middle. Two new ones. I don't know if those were.
Sorry guys. I'm gonna zoom in on that target.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah.